my God.
Walked downstairs from watching Yellow Wolf. They just busted in backstage. And I'm kind of like a little concerned because I don't want them to call off my DJ before our show.
You already had some bacon for breakfast. We don't need it for fucking dinner.
Come along, children. Now we're going to have a little music, like old times.
And more theater. Glistenesso's back.
We are right here live on the House of Dreams tour. It is the first day. We're in Sydney. We got a sold-out show at the Enmore Theatre.
Do you remember when we had shows where there were six people on the front row?
I do.
Well, this is a step the fuck up.
These days, it's different. It's different than the milk crates and the six people.
We're going all around the fucking country on this tour, though. We're going to Melbourne. We're going to Darwin. We're going to Adelaide. We're going to Perth. We're going to Brisbane. We haven't fucking toured in 2 years. And we got a ridiculous lineup with us.
All the way from Alabama. Is Yellow Wolf. Hailing from Melbourne is MC Pez. And who is our boy all the way from UK?
We got fucking Jess in the house, and you know we're gonna be on stage doing I Can with that motherfucker. So watch out.
Whenever we come together, the writer's right, the camera's roll, because together we got power. That's just rap.
I said,
Sydney Poo!